All right, you ready?
Yes, I am.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name something you don't want to happen in an elevator.
The elevator to get stuck.
When eating, which finger do you lick first?
This one, the index finger.
Something used in a game of tennis.
A tennis ball.
Something you wouldn't want to find in your food.
A bug.
A phrase people use when saying goodbye.
Ciao.
All right, darling, let's see how we did. Name something you don't want to happen in an elevator. You said? Get stuck. Survey said? Yeah. That's pretty good.
Not too bad.
No, that's not bad at all. When eating, which finger do you lick first? You said? The index finger. Survey said?
Not bad.
All right. Something used in a game of tennis. You said, gotta have a ball. That's right. Survey said?
Not bad.
Something you wouldn't want to find in your food. You said, a bug. Survey said?
Not bad.
A phrase people use when saying goodbye. You said? They said, we ran out of time. It's okay, you did good. You got 112 points. That's pretty good. Thank you. Come on, let's bring out Cheryl. Come on, Cheryl, we can do this. Yeah, there you go, come on. Okay, now, let me help you out. Your sister, your twin sister got 112 points, okay?
Whoa, all right.
You need 88 to win. Now, it's gonna be difficult now because you gotta focus to get 88 points. And twins, I know for a fact, think alike.
Yeah.
So you have to pay very close attention because you may repeat an answer. Yeah. So you cannot duplicate her answers. If you do, you're gonna hear this sound. I'll say try again.
All right.
You'll give me another answer, okay? That's gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so we'll give you 25 seconds. You ready?
100.
Let's remind everyone of Cheryl's answers. Okay. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Come on, focus for me, okay? All right, clock will start after I read the first question. Name something you don't want to happen in an elevator.
Stuck.
Try again. When eating, which finger do you lick first?
The thumb.
Something needed in a game of tennis.
Tennis. A racket.
Something you wouldn't want to find in your food.
A fly.
A phrase people use when saying goodbye.
Ciao.
All right, let's see how we did. All right, we got 112 points. We need 88 to win the money. All right, here we go. Name something you don't want to happen in an elevator. You said to fall. Survey said? Get stuck was the number one answer. When eating, which finger do you lick first? You said? Thumb. Survey said? Number one answer, forefinger. Number three, name something used in a game of tennis. You said? The racket. Survey said? Boom. Racket was the number one answer. You are 17 points away from 75,000 Rand, man. Something you wouldn't want to find in your food. You said fly. Survey says, booyah. Something you don't want to find in your food, hair was the number one answer. A phrase people when you were saying goodbye, see you, was the number one answer.
Well, Mufaquani family just won 75,000 red. And when you total up all their points, they're walking out with a grand total, 92,850 red. Yeah, man, I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time.